Good afternoon, students. Today we have to prove by graphical method of equation of motion. In the previous class, we have taught regarding these three formulas of equation of motion. But today, first, that is velocity time relation, v is equal to velocity. Second one is position time relation, s is equal to ut plus half vt square, and third one is position velocity relation, that is 2s is equal to v square minus u square, or v square minus u square is equal to 2s. Just I am starting from very first. It is your x-axis and y-axis. O is the origin, P is the position. This is P, the body is here, and it after t second it reaches at this point. That is your Q. Just we have to draw perpendicular. These are the perpendicular drawn from point Q. This perpendicular on x-axis and this perpendicular on y-axis. And this perpendicular is also drawn. This is your R and it is S. Initial velocity is U here and in a this way at Q its final velocity becomes V after time t. Here t is equal to 0 and the initial velocity is u. We can write OP is equal to u and this one PQRS. This QT is equal to G. U is G here. In this diagram, PQ OP, in this diagram we can write this OP equal to RT or TR and this TR it can be equal to OT and this is equal to T. This is your U. This can be written as this one and this is your G. We have to prove V is equal to U plus AT. This one acceleration. What will be the value of acceleration? The rate of change of velocity, that is acceleration. So A is equal to change in velocity. Change in velocity changing velocity. This is the position of changing velocity. It is QR. QR by time. Is it RP? I have written regarding QR. This QR can be written as QT minus RT. Is it? V minus U. V minus U by this is T. So we can write AT equal to V minus U. Therefore, V is equal to U plus A. This is the first equation by graphical method. Now, second equation. Same diagram is here. Only you have to locate the position in velocity time graph. Watch here. O, P, Q, R, T. I can make it. Is it a trapezium? The distance covered, O, P, Q, R, T. Is it a trapezium? So we can write second equation. I have to prove S is equal to UT plus half AT square. This equation. There is no changing in the structure of the diagram. Only you have to ask this second portion. This one. The distance traveled it can be written as S. This O P Q R T area of O P, Q, R, T. This is the structure of trapezium. It can be divided into two parts. Are you watching? Is it rectangle? Area of this rectangle plus area of this triangle. Area of O, P, O, P, R, T. Is it rectangle? Plus area of triangle. This one, P, Q, R. P, Q, R. Area of rectangle. Length into breadth. So we can write this one OP into 40, this into this or this into this, both are same, plus what is area of triangle, half into base into height, half into PR into how much? This one QR. QR. OP, that is already written here. U into OT. This is the time. So UT plus half PR. This PR it can be written as PR. Here is PR equal to OT, that is T, into QR. In this diagram, this is QR. QR means V minus U. V minus U.
But in previous proofs, we have seen T into that V minus U was equal to AT. AT was V minus U. This was AT. And finally, S is equal to UT plus half AT square. There should be no confusion. This is your QR. QR means change in velocity. Means this minus this. You understand? And that is equal to 80. So S is equal to UT plus half AT square. This is your second proof. We have to establish third proof. And that is position velocity relation. In the previous proof, we have seen total distance covered. So we can write this distance covered or traveled, you can write anyone traveled. It can be written in this. This must be equal to area of this trapezium OP, OPQRT. This is the structure of trapezium OPQRT. Area of trapezium, it can be written as half. Sum of the parallel sides. This is OP and it is QP. This plus this into sum of this 40. You have to put half OP. In your diagram, OP is already written. U QT final velocity, that is V, and it is your T. So we can write in this way U plus V upon 2 multiplied by T. This result, just we have seen AT is equal to V minus U, that was change in velocity. So the value of T from this equation, we can write T is equal to V minus U by T. Is it clear? In the previous result, AT was V minus U. So T is equal to V minus U upon A. So this T, putting the value of T from that, it can be written as U plus V by 2 multiplied by, this T can be written as V minus U upon A. Apply your algebra, A plus B into A minus B, A square minus B square. So this can be written as V square minus U square upon 2A, and this is the value of total distance covered is by cross multiplication V square minus U square is equal to 2As. This is the proof of third formula, this one, by the graphical method. There should be no doubt. These are the three questions. We are very close to the end of the chapter. Go through the book of NCERT, any book, side book,
no problem, you will solve and I will supply assignment. You have to practice it, and if you feel any problem in any numerical, without hesitation, you can solve through me. Okay, that is the end of the class today. Take care. याद रखें, ये लॉकडाउन में घर में रहें, सुरक्षित रहें, कोरोना वायरस से बच के रहना है, स्वस्थ रहें, मस्त रहें, काम करते रहें. थैंक यू.